Today she has received an award at a very young age. It's a great moment, I think.
And what does it mean for Pakistan and her campaign in Pakistan for girls' education?
It means great deal because, you know, it's going to give a big boost to the campaign for education for all the children in our country as well as in the rest of the world. Because I think this is going to set high standards, and she will be absolutely a wonderful role model for all the young people. And, you know, and I think she is going to make a history.
And her request as well for the Prime Minister Nawaz Sharif to attend the award ceremony in Oslo, will he come?
I would say, I would imagine that the type of gracious person he is, of course he will give it a very serious consideration. That I can share. That I can assure you, because he's very gracious and he has called her as the pride of Pakistan. So I think he knows what it matters, how great it would be for her if he can make it happen. But I'm not sure, still long way to go, but I think he will definitely give it a careful consideration.
And the symbolism importance as well from the Nobel Peace Prize Committee themselves by choosing Malala from Pakistan and choosing somebody from India, a Muslim and a Hindu. Can this build a better relationship between the two countries?
I think it's generally good for the entire world because, you know, we are living in a globalized world and where we are talking about peace. It's a Nobel Peace Prize. Of course, it will be a sort of it will augur well for all the peace efforts wherever they are. But of course, we are our neighbors and definitely it's going to make a difference.